This is Absolute Insanity's Weapon Breakdown. Today, I'm covering
the rubber duck. The rubber duck is a quacky, destructive object. It explodes after hitting an enemy or after a time-delayed once thrown. After detonation, it will explode into a cluster of other rubber ducks that will also explode. It has a medium range as it goes as far as you can throw it. The rubber duck is a funny cluster explosive weapon.
This is Chris, the game dev, and I'll see you in the next Weapon Breakdown.